Madam Jack. I ain't trying to tell you.